UH officials say it was strong wind that brought down this massive kiawe tree branch in front of Crawford Hall at UH Manoa at around 6:15 this morning. Thankfully, no one was hurt. The area around the branch is blocked off while officials figure out what to do with that wood.